takes off, drives off the bottom, doesn't quite connect with the lift the way she would have liked on the first turn, but this wave, it looks solid. She's going to bring it right through to the inside now. There's a solid turn. Looks for the floater, but it's not there yet. But it doesn't matter because she gets a really decent backhand snap to finish that right off.